And welcome back, guys. So we're gonna go ahead into Helios 1 here, and we're gonna go ahead and do the quest that's here, and we're also gonna gather the solar panel pieces that are left over. So I hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe button, and let's go play some Fallout New Vegas.
This is a restricted area. State your business. Your being here is a start, soldier. We aren't exactly overflowing with troopers here. But if you really want to help us, talk to the idiot with sunglasses in the back of the plant building. He's been trying to get this place running for months and hasn't made any forward progress. I ask myself the same question all the time, but energy is hard to come by around here. Gives you more control over this area than troops ever could. Hell, if we lose the dam to the Legion, this little plant may be our last stand. There should, but we're not getting much power out of it, so none of our enemies have big interest in it either. Not like Hoover Dam, anyway. We had a real fighting force here just long enough to take it from the Brotherhood of Steel. Then they got sent east to the dam like everybody else. Caesar's Legion sends skirmishers every so often. Prodding for weaknesses, mostly. Damned if I know. Put up a hell of a fight, though. We had them outnumbered, I don't know, 20-1, maybe? They held out as long as they could, lost most of their force before they retreated. Gave us a little parting gift, too. They had some of the plant running, but they shut it all down. Enabled an old security system, too, to keep us away from the controls. Jerk-offs.
Who the hell are you? They bring you in to replace me? They're replacing me, aren't they? Damn right you're not. God damn right. Why would they? You can't top this guy. Just a little more. What else? Well, see, we're getting power because the guy running this place is fantastic. But the mirrors outside aren't aimed right, so we're running at 1% efficiency. And I guess that just isn't good enough. Trouble is, most of the controls for this place aren't here. They're in the tower. And that place has some crazy pre-war security system that the dumb shit NCR set off when they took over. Killed two guys. Now they won't go near it. They want me to make an omelet, but I can't break any of their eggs. Know what I'm... There's these two terminals outside. They control the mirrors. I tried fooling with them, but didn't get very far. You'd have to get them to talk to the mainframe. Hey, you're not thinking about... Well, hey, if you find yourself up at the mainframe, do yourself a favor and make sure you send the power to the right place. It needs to go to the Strip and McCarran.
It's unusual to see a new face here. Are you a soldier or a scientist? Well, that explains it. NCR, who do you fight for? Very well, yes. I'm part of the followers of the apocalypse. If you're not familiar, we seek peace and the spread of... Now your turn. That's reassuring. Although many who've made that claim to the followers of the apocalypse over the years, I've had less than pure intentions. But if it's really as you say, then take my advice. This installation carries with it dangers that no one here has realized. Take care of what you do here. I don't entirely know. Our records on the company that built this place suggest that their dealings were not only in energy, but also in weapons. And I've seen equipment here marked with symbols used by the pre-war military, targeting computers, shock sensors. A code word comes up repeatedly in the papers I've looked through here. Archimedes. Yes, and the technology they have in this facility is like nothing I've seen. Some of it reminds me of Enclave equipment, but more advanced. A weapon based upon it would be catastrophic, no matter who claimed it. It's no wonder the Brotherhood wouldn't give it up. They weren't here for me to ask, but I doubt they were here for electricity. When the NCR first came here, it was under Brotherhood control. They usually steered clear of one another, but something here changed their minds. The Brotherhood's interest in pre-war technology has always been in weapons. It's likely they were trying to reclaim Archimedes when the NCR arrived. Then I would say do it.
Download complete. Begin recording. Navarro Outpost Scientist, I am glad that EDE has reached you. You will find several data banks of information on this machine. Please handle this information with the utmost care, as it represents the sum total of the results of my research on the Duraframe iBots. There are also several data banks with information on my research into Poseidon Energy and some projects they were working on in the Mojave area.
Who knows which side they'll be taking.
Thank you. Today's a hell of a day to die coming.
Area clear. Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to do with proceedings.
Thank you.
Yo. Whoa, really? Oh, shit. Oh, I knew I could do it. Those NCR pricks can all get on their knees and worship. But don't worry, I'll tell them what you did for me. Keep at it, man. Worried?
So when we come back, we'll be heading over to the Boomers / Solar Array to fix their solar array. Hope everyone's enjoying the series. Make sure you hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button, and I'll see you again.